guys. Today we're going through our intermediate home workout you can do with no equipment. All right, so we're gonna do same as a beginner's workout, 9 exercises, 3 rounds of everything, okay? Try and get the heart rate up as much as possible, work as many muscles in the body as we can. All right, first off, we're starting with pulsing squats. All right, so feet shoulder width apart, nice and low, and just going up and down like this. All right, nice and low, not locking the legs out. So we wanna keep constant tension on those legs. We wanna try and do 20 reps of these, okay? 20 of those to get those legs nice and warmed up. Next up, we're gonna go into some push-ups. So we're gonna try and do the push-ups on your toes. All right, I'm gonna try and do 20 push-ups on your toes. If not, you can do 20 on your knees. Hands shoulder width apart, up onto your toes, nice and low, getting that chest to the ground. 20 reps, okay? Push-ups obviously good for the chest, triceps and shoulders. So once we've done 20 of them, we're gonna try and work the abs, go into some sit-ups. So lying flat, hands crossed, up and down like this. And we're gonna do 15 sit-ups like that to get your stomach working. So that's the first round of 3, pulsing squats, push-ups, and then sit-ups. From there, we're gonna get into some lunges. So we're just gonna go alternating legs, all right? And we're just gonna increase the number of reps with these, okay, to make it more effective. So we're gonna try and do 30 reps, 30 lunges, okay? From there, we're gonna go down onto your hands. We're gonna do some commandos. So your hands like this, up onto your toes, down, and pushing up, all right? So we're gonna try and do 20 commandos like that. Try and do them all on your toes. If you need to drop to your knees, drop to your knees and make sure you get up to 20 reps, just finish them off on your knees. All right, from there, down onto the mat. All right, and we're gonna do leg raises. So sitting on your hands, legs out straight, 20 leg raises, okay, like this. Get the stomach working. 20 of those to hit the bottom of your stomach. So that's your next 3 exercises, okay? So we're gonna go lunges, 30 reps, commandos, 20 reps, and then leg raises, 20 reps as well. Okay, from there, we're gonna get into another 3 exercises. First off, jumping squats. So we're gonna try and do 20 jumping squats. All right, just making sure both feet are just coming off the ground, coming down nice and low, trying to stop at the top, trying to keep a consistent jump up and down. All right, next up, I'm gonna do some dips. So I've got the chair here, everyone's got a chair at home. Hands by your side, we're gonna keep your legs straight with these, okay? Legs out straight on your heels, chest up, elbows tucked in. All right, we'll try and do 20 of these. Just as you're pushing up, make sure you're tensing those triceps, all right? From there, I'm gonna do exercise to target your obliques. I'm gonna do a V-sit twist, balancing like this, feet crossed over, hands together, and just side to side. Making sure your eyes are following your hands, just to make sure that you're twisting, all right? We're gonna do 30 of those twists. So that was the last round of 3. Jumping squats, dips, straight legs, and then V-sit twist. So in total, 9 exercises, 3 rounds of each. All right, let's go get it.